holding on through all the years. Looking back brings me to tears. Oh, I wanna see this through. All I know is how I feel, and all I want is what is real. Oh, I'm gonna stand by you. Even on your darkest days, you know that I will never change. Oh,
stand together in this hour. We thank you for every act of care, nurture, sacrifice, provision, and love that has been shown to them by those who have sealed by the blessings, spirit, and love that will be the manifest reality of their life together. May they ever remain sacred, and may be in Jesus' name and for his divine purpose. Amen.
Amen.
You repeat after me these vows as you pledge your promise to Trecka. Damian.
Damian.
Take you Trecka.
Take you Trecka.
To be my lawful and wedded wife.
Be my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
In sickness as well as in health.
Sickness as well as in health.
In poverty as well as in wealth.
As poverty as well as in wealth.
In the good.
In the good.
That lights your days.
That lights your days.
All the bad.
All the bad.
That darkens your ways.
Darkness your ways.
And to be true to you alone.
And to be true to you alone.
Till death alone parts us.
Till death alone parts us.
I do so promise.
I do so promise.
I. Trecka.
Trecka.
Take you Damian.
Take you Damian.
To be my lawful.
To be my lawful.
And wedded husband.
And wedded husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
And forever. In sickness,
in sickness,
as well as in health,
as well as in health,
in poverty,
in poverty,
as well as in wealth,
as well as in wealth,
in the good,
in the good,
that lights our days,
that lights our days,
all the bad,
or the bad,
that darkens our ways,
that darkens our ways.
Now, two of you wish to indicate the lifelong nature of this union. Its purity and its fidelity.
Really?
Helium.
said your life will never be the same. Hey there, champion, bet you're gonna win this fight. And I'm here for you, through good and bad, right by your side. Sometimes you can lose it all overnight, but everything's gonna be alright. When the road is long, when you're feeling low, with every breath, don't forget how far you've come. When it's late at night, when you're all alone, I'll lift you up, I could be your helium. When you face the truth, hey there, friend of mine. You say it feels like you're out of time, but I promise you, we'll make it out alive. Sometimes you can lose it all overnight, but everything's gonna be alright. When the road is long, when you're feeling low, with every breath, don't forget how far you've come. When it's late at night, when you're all alone, I'll lift you up. Be your helium. Feeling low, yet don't forget it's darkest before the dawn. Just like a bass needs a drum, I'll lift you up, I could be your helium.
I'm hold up. She wanted to play this for you too. That's what she wanted to play. With her father.
Solid since about the seventh grade.
Right.
I'm talking about solid.
Yes.
Since about the seventh grade. I moved here in 91 after I lost my brother. And you sometimes feel like that place won't get replaced. God bless them two boys in my life.
Right here, bro.
And it's been real since. We done had our ups and downs and everything, but this union right here has been blessed way before today.
Yes, yes.
They got beautiful kids, my nephews. And I'm proud of him. I'm proud of the growth.
Love you, bro.
And my brother. I think I might have met Trecka around about 2008, maybe. way before that. Give me a year. I don't remember.
2002, maybe. 2002.
First war. That's about right. It's been a long time. Long time. So, they say one of the men's question is, when is it time? Am I worthy enough? God simply said today, son, you're a part of my body. So this is right. I thank everybody for coming and joining us during this union. I love you. I'm gonna be blessed. That's it, man, to the bride and groom.
I wanted to thank everybody for sharing this moment with us.
Yeah.
Family, friends, being that you have been together for a long time. About 20 years.
There you go.
So this has been a long time coming, and I just want to thank all my,
all our
family and friends for coming out and
thank you for coming out, God. That's good. No, it's not like that. I just wanted to tell everybody from our hearts that we appreciate everybody in this room. You know, everybody in this room. People over there in the nosebleed section, we appreciate y'all too. But we love you. And we love y'all, like I said.